I bought this truck pan, holds like 15 quarts, well, close to it, but it has this little thing right here you can put your oil filter on. Drains it out. Pretty cool.